This week at the Grove, we take a look at talents of Hawk Nation and check out sports highlights.
We also go inside cheer practice, catch up on the construction around the school, and play a game of Name That Senior.
Hey Hawk Nation, I'm Caleb.
I'm Hudson.
And you're watching
PGTV. Now we're gonna make our way to the construction zone.
Let's take a look.
How has the construction outside affected your daily life?
Well, with athletics, I have to go around it and through it sometimes, so that's not really a convenience, but I wish it was done sooner. Yeah. So I get experience by senior year.
Well, when I'm walking to school, the gates are always open by the cafeteria, and it makes it so if it's like a rainy day, it makes it to where it's really muddy because of all the construction.
It's made it really hard to actually get to the school because of the gates and everything. And also the cafeteria is really cold, so that's not really that fun.
So I don't really walk into school through the front since I have athletics, but the cafeteria is just freezing since we don't have an actual wall.
Coming into the school parking lot, there's always a bunch of trucks in the way of getting to your parking spot, and they take up plenty of parking spots, and then it leaves to being cluttered.
Well, I drive, so all the trucks and stuff in the parking lot takes up most of the space.
This entire area will be renovated, and so inside here, if you notice the concrete that was filled in over the summer through the pit, this will all convert into offices for our counselors, a career counseling area. It'll have some therapy rooms, have some meeting rooms for student groups. And so all of this area will turn into that. Over now where the serving lines are, you're actually gonna have some more storage space for band. The band hall will actually join and come in from that side. And then this right side is going to be a hallway going to the new cafeteria. And that's the part that's being built out there that you see. And you see the steel going up. That'll be a 500 seat cafeteria. Have a lot of glass going around the front, and there'll be a big sign on the front of it that says Pleasant Grove High School. All that will be ready to start school in August, and so there'll be a ton of work that happens between now and then. What used to be the stage inside this room is actually going to be the serving line, and so instead of having little small serving lines like you have now, you'll actually come in and it'll be more like a food court.
I can't wait for all this construction to be over.
Nick's Morgan and Campbell mic'd up cheer. Let's see what's going on.
Are we gonna start or are we just gonna
PG cheer is first in state. Just wanna let everybody know, even if we got fifth place.
It's a little big and it says
broken.
Light little warm up, nothing much. Gotta get the body going.
I really Ooh! Getting them gains. PGTV. Let's make a wrap. We bring in the heat. Our team can't be beat.
Yeah, we can because we got there.
We're talking about PGTV. We're breathing heavy, so.
ASMR.
Sorry.
I'm scared.
And the
Nation, yell it.
Hawk.
Nation. Hey, Pete.
What, you making fun of my bob? Oh.
Can you hear me? Can you still hear me?
What?
No clue. I mean, like, we know UIL. We know what the teams are like.
Right.
But in California, we have no clue.
Yes, ma'am.
So, I mean,
like, yes, one in fake.
One in what? Like what you normally do? Like, you're like, push!
Come on, Hawk! Yell it! Go! Yell with the
Next, Addison and Taylor headed to PAC last Friday to check out the Follies Show.
Let's see some highlights from the performance.
There are some very talented people around here.
Yeah, I wish I had a little bit more of their talents.
Now let's get into game time.
Will and Ethan capture some hoops from last Friday's game.
Great job, guys.
Looking good. I can't wait to see the next game.
Up next, Jaden and Owen put together some soccer action for us.
Crazy how they kick the ball around so fast.
Now let's take a look at more hidden talents.
Caleb, Jaden, and Trenton roamed around the school to find some hidden talents of teachers and students.
Have any hidden talents?
I can do a handstand walk.
All right, let's see it.
Watch this, Darby.
You got a hidden talent that you could show us right now?
I mean, I could hit 50 push-ups.
Hit them right now, and I'm gonna count them out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9,
Do we have any hidden talents?
I can do a backflip.
All right, show us.
Hold this right there, man.
Hey! Do you have any hidden talents?
I can do the splits like James Brown and Prince.
All right, show us.
Wow, I never knew Coach Lee could walk on his hands like that.
Now it's time for
Name That Senior. Wow, I had a hard time figuring some of those out.
Finally, let's check out some of this week's announcements.
Lots of sports actions going on next week. Good luck to all of our Hawk teams.
Head out to the Pack Monday night to watch Jazz Band in the concert, and good luck to the Showstoppers tomorrow at Kilgore.
Seniors, remember to submit your photo for Name That Senior by scanning the code around the school or by emailing them at pgtv@pgisd.net.
That's all for this week, Hawks.
Have a great weekend.
Say your name and spell it for me.
My name is Nicholas. And why do I have to spell it?
Jolie Masco, J-O-L-I-E. Wait.
Don't tell the coaches I'm playing tennis next year.
Oh!